Ooh. Ooh. I guess I have the air spot.
Right, I will go to the right.
Well, maybe put the marker or something so the other guy knows.
It's kind of obvious. I don't know how to put a marker.
Fade. My guess, I should do land factory first and not air factory first. I can get the mechs in the back if you want.
Yeah, sure. Maps from blue, far in their base still.
please. Still stalling. Job scouting. Yeah, Rat is pulling his tanks from the front of his base to the back of his base. Is there some unit there? Oh, get the ship. Radar at the front there. You're here, right? Because you're completely silent.
Yeah, I'm here.
There's your radar at the front. I'm left at 30 power. No. Oh, the two people are going on right there. There's units in there. Yeah, we need some higher tech lens.
Yeah, I'm upgrading to T3 now.
this land. might be dead. Where is the land?
Getting bombed to hell.
Yeah, okay, I can send my air there. I have the HG air. I wonder where is the air? The land from our side. Guy just runs in and dies.
Commander under attack.
Yeah. Great.
Commander under attack.
Oh, he's trying to kill me with a bomber.
Commander under attack. Under attack.
Come on. Well, there is tier 3 power in my base, tier 3 air, and the monkey that started. Plus 12k mass or so you got, but.
I won't win this, I'm by myself.
I wonder where that went wrong. If you want to try, you should make tier 3 power in my base and use in the air factories. This place for the power above the air grid. There's tier 3 energies on the spider. Could help with you put on patrol over our base.
No, I don't want it. I guess I couldn't push sufficiently.
No, it was just the one-on-one there, right? I mean, if you have a stalemate, so what?
Yeah, but I had way more mass. Right, and purple had way more mass.
Yeah, that's true. Our guy was quite behind there.
Ah, no score button.
Let's see, total mass spent. Of course, that doesn't tell you. Wait, let's see. Okay, our ally was at 55,000 when he died. At the same time, two of the blues were at 75. You were at 100. and me and our one of the rats were at 110.
Yeah, that's a problem. Like all those maxes I took, I was upgrading them, but
yeah, so look like the eco of the teams is the same. Red has less eco, but we have more eco. Oh, no. Why can I not view the map now? That's so annoying. I want to see what they have. Like, I would really be getting the tier 3 air rolling now.
I guess it was just super open.
Yeah, I mean, like, I don't think Red played particularly well. But at the same time, there was also two armies there. But if as an air player you get involved with that and then they have an air player that really goes for air, then it doesn't work either.
Yeah, those like 50 T1 bombers wrecked me.
Yes, but please just say interceptors there. Right. Like I had interceptors and I actually had one ASF at that point also.
I should have had some flag.
I actually saw him mossing the bombers in the corner like a few minutes earlier. Maybe I should have mentioned that.
Let's try again.
But then, to be honest, like but I don't know what happened on your side, but on our side, like.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was just surprised that there was so little land army despite already figuring out that the guy wasn't really playing that great.